One of the most basic features of data link is the ability to retrieve the current value from the PI server for a given tag. I've got some headings I've typed here called tag name and current value. And I'm going to use the current value function to get the current value for a series of tags. I'm also going to use the tag search function to retrieve those tags. I've got a series of tags that start with BA colon. So I'll type in BA colon and search for these tags. And I'm going to use my control click to grab some of these tags in the dialog box and click OK. And you'll notice it will feed them down through my list because I did select more than one tag. So I can come over here to current value and I will click in the space in which I want the results to appear and then select PI current value. Now, there's a couple different ways I can do this. I could type my tag names in here one at a time, however that's very inefficient. I could use a cell reference and repeat these steps, click time it left and repeat these steps for four more times, or what I can do is to, instead of using one tag name, select an entire range of tags and click OK, and it will give me all of my values, my current timestamps with my current values will appear off to the right. Now you'll notice in the dialog box I click time it left. If you click no timestamp, you just get the raw values. If you click time it left, the values will be shifted over one field to the right and your timestamps will be in the column that you selected. So in reality, this current value function should be there and this should be titled timestamp.